My 7-year-old girl died when she was hit by a taxi in Alexandra, in the Eastern Cape, police said on Monday. Candice Coeries was walking with her younger brother when he broke away from her and ran into the road on Saturday, said Captain Mali Govender. While trying to pluck him away from oncoming traffic, she was knocked down by a taxi. Coeries, a grade 2 pupil at Alexandra Primary School, died on the scene. Her brother was uninjured.